Have you seen those nameless souls adrift on your path? Their wills float aloft, never to fade. Shame, your gourd serves little purpose, and mine answers solely to me. I know a way to guide the souls, mend their paths, and set them free. It will aid you. Now, this is better. This gourd, though humble, may save the lost, banish their obsessions, and guide them. For one as destined as you, we are like Tom.
Yeah.
This humble one's name is Guang Mo. Should my demise come by your hands, please pass this message to my master. Searching for deity, mortals do aspire. Craving immortality, Yao Guai's surely will conspire!
Abetted Elder Jicha to burn the Great Sage and Tongmonk alive. That's these two. I thought they were already turned into ashes by that fire. Who would have thought they had turned into Yao Guais? I have an ominous feeling. After the bell rang, it seems as though the resentment in the depths of the mountain has grown. Ah, forget it. Overthinking won't help. Your presence has already made a mess in the mountain. Why not go ahead? Take them out, once and for all.
These snake guys are nothing to fear. Snake gall steeped in drink, though, makes a fine tonic to flush malady. Hear, hear, young friend. Be my guest inside.
Well, I'd stake you're one more monkey from Mount Huaguo. I've met many of you. The rank of bird. It's an old. banished to the mortal? I brought treasure troves down to this road, though. Have a look if something catches your eye.
Hailed bird, what dimmed your shine? Past's grip beyond our grasp, the future we may still clasp. Late is the hour, young one, in which you choose to stain my tranquil abode. Pray tell, to what end do you seek? A ripple away, not without now you shall face what I truly am. Yeah!
no ill will I bear. I'm merely my brother's eyes and ears. I feign my loyalty to guard this path on the Bear's order. Your destiny's bleak and stark. In its grip, we share the mark. The Guanyin Temple now lies in cinders. Yet the Elder Soul endures. The root of greed and fosters the stem of suffering. Better to forget the thing you truly seek. The three bells. Have you seen them all? Do you too desire that which they ceaselessly hold dear?
The bells. Three bells were set in the mountains since the Black Wind Gwai's return, yet no one is allowed to go near them. Maybe the bells have something to do with the temple's burning. His words sound like truth to me, little monkey. Stay sharp and keep a lookout.
Come to the wrong place.
coming for our master.
プレイステーション。